Y'all, I'm back again with another video. This is gonna be my Xbox Series X collection video, part two. It's not a lot, but it's something, you know. So we got this right here, Call of Duty. You know, I love me some Call of Duty. I love wrestling games too. We got Sonic Colors, and they got FIFA 21. Then we got Nightmares 2, Hot Pursuit. We got a Racing NASCAR. No. FI. Far Cry 6. Yes. Super Monkey Ball. Tails. Watch Dogs. Ugh. I'm getting old, you guys. I'm getting old. Outriders. Mass Effect. Hot Wheels. Goosebumps. Madden. Hockey. Foreclosed. Lost Judgment. I think this is a duplicate. Yep. Hitman Riders. Showdown. Kamaru. Yoshi. What a comeback. G.I. Joe. Devil May Cry. Borderlands. You know, something I wish I had people to play with that's like in my area. I could play online all day, but I wish I had like people that could come to my house or I go to their house and we play video games. That's what I wish, you know. Yeah, anyway, let's get back to the video. Not that many people, most of the people that I know, they don't play video games for a buck. And then my fiance, she don't play playing games all the time. So most of the time I got to play by myself. Last stack, duplicate. Oops. Put them back in my arms. We got Madden, 2K. We got to get, you know, I have to get this on both all my systems. It'd be dope if that came out on the Switch. Then I got to just it by itself. This is a duplicate. Trying to figure out when that hoe got there. Love Life is Strange. Dying Light's good too. And Hot Wheels is good. I think that's everything. That's all my Xbox Series X games. I have more Xbox One games than I do Series X. Because I got hundreds of Xbox One games. There's some of them right there. Oh shoot. There's just two rows right there. Then I got some more over there. Hold on. Yeah, I can't get over there. I can't get all the way over there. It's all the way at the end. But yeah. So thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Tell me what you like. Tell me what you don't like. Tell me what you want to see. Just tell me. I'm here.